Let's chat for a sec about dreams. Because a number of you were classmates of mine. We sat in the same classroom many, many years ago, and probably very few of you knew that I had a dream of becoming an astronaut and flying in space. And if I was naive enough to ever share that dream, generally the feedback that I got was impossible.
A wonderful dinner over with our 3 years, I think, the first, second, third year of the graduating classes, and it was fantastic because it was intimate, small. We were here when this school was a phenomenal school. It was run academically. It was run like a private school. There was a uniform, there was a tremendous amount of discipline and pride, and there was only 650 people in this building. It was, those were really good years.
Beaconsfield High School was and still probably is one of the best high schools on the planet. Dynamic, best teachers, we had the best sports teams, music programs. It was an amazing spot. Really, really amazing, amazing school. Beaconsfield High School probably was one of the most defining times of our lives. I mean, it was a really positive, great experience. Teachers were growing up with us. There were young teachers, dynamic, outers clubs, sports, music programs, an amazing spot, amazing time.
I don't know, it was just great. We were both on the grad committee, so.
Oh, we were.
Yes.
Go by really fast.
We had a really good year. In 1999, we had a great class.
You did, huh?
Oh, we had so much fun together.
So what do you do now after 10 years out of school?
I'm an oncology nurse at the Jewish General.
All right.
I work in advancement at Ms. Edgar and Ms. Cramp School.
I went on to an illustrious career in waste management.
What about yourself?
So I just graduated medical school this summer, and I started my residency in pediatrics at the Montreal Children's Hospital.
Great memories. I loved high school. I had a blast.
I was here in Beaconsfield long ago. My God, I was, if it wasn't for the fact that I was 6'2", I would have been stuck in a locker every day of my life.
And it's really fun to see them again and hear their stories of their successes in life and that sort of thing.